Sawkins Boatshed Scotland. Here we are with the electric auxiliary, and as we can see, that's purring along very nicely. So if you do have occasion to use it, it's there. 100 pounds of thrust.